Welcome to Baruce Works 2024.
So it's actually called the Baruce Works Invitational, but in that moment, the day of my event, my brain wasn't working, and that's all that came out was Baruce Works 2024. So the concept of this event is we invited all the skate shops that we regularly work with to get all the skateboards for our art. We shut down two blocks in my hometown of Lafayette, Louisiana, and we had all these skate shops bring their best riders, where we handed out over $3,000 in cash for doing tricks on the skate course. And some of the obstacles in the course were actually made by us from skateboards, the very same skateboards that the shops helped to contribute. And every time somebody did a trick, I would hand them cash, which is what you're seeing us do here.
I want to shout out Jay Abear Roofing. I want to shout out Katie Real Estate, Harvey Woodworking, Total Boat, Vans. I want to shout out Leo. And today, right now, I'm going to hand out a bunch of cash to anybody who does cool tricks on these two coffee tables.
So what you're seeing me do here is work on the coffee table on the left while all the shop riders are skating them on the right. So first you're seeing me cut the miter to make the waterfall edges. And the first thing I do is use my track saw, and then I clean up the edge that I couldn't go through with the block point. After that, I add some floating tenons using my Festool domino. And then I start the clamping process, getting them together. And I had to add some clamping blocks here to make the 45 degree miters. Everything came out super square, and I made sure to test the strength by hanging on it. And then I began the sanding process. Lots of sanding. You can see on the right here, a screw actually popped up from the angle iron. Somebody's board got stuck on it. So then I began adding the angle iron using my miter saw and screws, and then I painted the edges black, the underside black, and then added multiple coats of white on poly. These things came out great, and I was able to see some really good skateboarding on them. So a really funny thing that we did during the event was the Red Bull Tandem Relay, where we actually got two riders from each team, and then they pushed themselves across the course to the other side. And the first person to get there and chug the Red Bull that was on the other side of the course won $200. We had to break it up into two heats, and each heat it was pretty hilarious because most people just fell along the way. But Blue Flowers Skate Store in Nashville, Tennessee ended up being the champions and the collectors of the money. So the entire time we were doing activities on the course, Leo has been inside the shipping container wood shop making recycled skateboard bowls on our brand new Harvey lathe. So he was showing the entire crowd how we take skateboards and we go from raw skateboards to a stack of glued up boards to a piece of art like a bowl or a table. So keep in mind that every time somebody lands a trick, I'm up on top of the shipping container with a microphone telling them to come get money. So we handed out over $3,000 in cash this day for tricks and for the Red Bull Tandem Relay. Each section that we did a best trick on had a first place winner, and then we usually gave $100 to an honorary mention. So I actually designed the glass on the shipping container to be skated during this event. And the entire event, I was super stressed to see if it was gonna break or not, because that was what the last section was gonna be held on for the best trick, was actually on the glass, on the container, and skateboarding over a chair that I had been working on made from broken recycled skateboards and epoxy. So what you're seeing us do on the left is actually make the lounge chair from broken recycled skateboards and epoxy. So the first steps, just like with any other project with recycled skateboards, are to first get the skateboards, degrip them, and then press them to be laminated together. Once we had our skateboards laminated together, we moved over to the bandsaw and began the millwork process. Then we used molds and broken skateboards and added epoxy into the negative space. From there, we used a series of trim bits and our bandsaw to get the shapes cut out to the exact shape that we wanted. Once we had all of our components milled, it was time for our dry assembly of the chair. Then it was clamp and glue, sand and finish. Once we had everything finished, it was time to let everybody skate over the chair at the Invitational. Another really cool obstacle that we had at the Invitational that had nothing to do with recycled skateboards was this really cool dump truck trailer. So we actually took this dump trailer and then we made it into a bank ramp and then we put quarter pipes on each side. And to watch people fly over the trailer, to watch people really get creative with the quarter pipes, and some people were even able to ollie up onto the top of the barrier in the back of the trailer, that was really cool. At the end of the trailer section, it was Grayson Beal that ended up winning the best trick with this crazy backside ollie with this really weird angle over the whole trailer. After that, we were able to see a handful of guys grind over the trailer, which was super special because Leo was inside turning bowls. And for the end, a local Lafayette legend, Brandon Becker, ended up shutting down the event with this crazy ollie from flat to the bottom. Once we announced the winners and finished giving out all the money, we did a product toss. And for this, we had a bunch of product from Vans, Red Bull, Televisi Star, Baruce Works, and a handful of other brands that were able to disperse some really cool product out to the crowd. All right, y'all, so that's a wrap for the Baruce Works Invitational 2024. We had a couple thousand people come out. It was really sick. My chair didn't break. I'm pumped on that. The coffee table didn't break. The glass didn't break. Leo was able to make some bowls. It was a success. So I'm really grateful. Thank you to all my sponsors, Harvey Total Boat, Richie Toolworks, Katie Real Estate, Jay Hebert Roofing, Tito's Vodka, Chaz Roberts Law, The Green Room, Sundays Downtown, everybody, Surf Prep Sanding, thank you guys so much. Manscaped, Red Bull, thank you guys all so much. And everybody who came out here and supported, tagged us on social media, anybody, yeah, thank you. I'm grateful. Thank y'all. Much love. We're doing it again next year.